Okay, so I want to talk to you briefly about Leaders Retreat. This is an event that is designed for leaders. Leaders are born at events. Many of you probably haven't even been to an in-person Plexus event just because of when you joined and then the way that the last couple years have gone and things have gone virtual. Your belief will be built at a Plexus event. Between the way that they handle events, the way that they put events on, it is top-notch. You are treated so well, and you see just the leadership excellence of our company and the dedication that they have to us as ambassadors, to our community at large, and to the company. So I strongly recommend trying to get to Leaders Retreat. Anybody can earn this. Anybody can earn this, whether you are a silver ambassador, whether you are new, whether you have been around but you've never recruited anybody, whether you've been around for a while. Maybe you've earned it in the past. Maybe you've earned it in the past and then didn't earn it. Maybe this is your first leaders retreat that you are pushing towards. I highly recommend it. Let me just tell you really quickly. So, I think this will be my fourth leaders retreat when I earn it. But I've been to Dallas. They had a stay at the Gaylord in Dallas, which was amazing. Super fun. My husband went with me. Our 9-month-old at the time came with. And if you've been to a convention is really busy. There's a lot of general sessions. There's a lot of information that comes. Leaders Retreat is a little bit more tamed down. There are sessions. There are leadership sessions. There's usually really great speakers. But then there's a lot of just free time for you to go do, explore, whatever you want to do. So, I've been to Dallas. There was one in Orlando, and it was really fun because I went with a couple of friends to Universal Studios. Some people went to like Magic Kingdom, Disney World area, but that was really fun. We stayed at the Gaylord in somewhere around Orlando. A couple years ago, we went on a cruise. That was absolutely incredible. It was from Miami down to like the Caribbean, the Bahamas, and then back. It was amazing. We went to Key West, to the Bahamas, and then back to Miami. Absolutely amazing. My husband and I would never go on a cruise. Like, we've never talked about a cruise. That's never been on our radar. And this allowed us the opportunity to go. Plexus pays for you to stay. And you can earn different prizes. So you can earn prizes all the way up to like an amazing shopping spree. But you can earn different like cash level prizes, so that can help pay for like your airline tickets or if you choose to go to like a theme park or something like that. So they do though pay for your hotel stay. So that's amazing. A couple years ago it was in San Diego, which I didn't get to go to because that year I earned Hawaii as a new Emerald Ambassador, and at that year they weren't allowing Jules to go to Leaders Retreat. But this year, everybody gets to qualify for it. So this year, again, it's in Orlando, staying again at the Gaylord, which is an incredible hotel, and there will be downtime. You can go to different resorts, different theme parks. If you earn all the way up, you can get 4 tickets to Disney, which is an incredible deal because those tickets are not cheap. So my biggest encouragement to you is go for it. Go for it, even if you don't know how it's possible right now, even if you don't know how you're gonna get there, because There are trackers. There are ways that you can figure out how to get there, but just have it in your mind. Have your goal be to get there and then some. Have your goal be set on one of the other prizes, not just earning Leaders Retreat, because when you have that big, scary goal, chances are if you shoot for something high, you're at least gonna get the trip. And then you can shoot for whatever one of the other goals is that you have with our Leaders Retreat contest. So you have October, November, and December. Don't wait. You already know that this is a busy season for many people. Once we hit November, holidays are just in full force. November and December are extremely busy. People start to think about their health again after Christmas, but if you wait till then, until the new year, you probably will not earn it. So do it now. Start in October. Start today to earn it, because if you help sign people up this month, you're going to get the retention credits in November, in December, if they keep their subscription on. Start developing silvers this month. Start trying to either re-rank, maintain rank, or rank up. And I don't care where you are in that, whether you have never hit silver or whether you are emerald or above. Maybe you've lost rank. Maybe you are really close to that next rank. Go for it. That is my big tip for you, is go for that next rank, because you get success sprint credits for re-ranking. You get success sprint credits for maintaining your highest rank, and then you get success sprint credits for ranking up. So if you have dropped rank, then my tip for you this month is to re-rank. Then next month, maintain rank. And then the following, rank up, if that's your goal. I would love to see you guys do that, and I would love to help you in any way possible. Print off the tracker sheets. If you go to your dashboard in your virtual office and you scroll down, and you'll see the Success Sprint dashboard. There is a ton of great information on the Success Sprint dashboard. Everything from the prizes, how to earn, how many credits you get for everything. You can print off a tracker. You can print off the FAQs. So if you have questions about certain things, go in there, play around, and see what is there, because that is going to be your best friend for the next 3 months. My encouragement to you is push for it. Give yourself, give me 90 days and push it. Push for your goal, because everything kind of happens in these like 90 day sprints, or like 90 day momentum. And whatever you do now is just only going to help your business to grow. It's only going to help your belief to grow. It's only going to help your leadership grow in these next 3 months. You know, if you can help people start their health journey before the holidays, think of where they can be on January 1st. Rather than starting their New Year's resolutions, they can keep their health journey momentum going into the new year. So, look at all the information in your dashboard. There's a lot of YouTube videos out there that talk about how to go about earning the trip, just earning the trip. You need 700 credits to earn Leaders Retreat for March, and you can totally do it. You can totally do it. I believe in you. I have faith that you're going to do this, but start today. Don't wait. Be consistent in your reach outs. Be consistent in your follow-ups. Be consistent in your social media. You know, if maybe you haven't been consistent for a while, post 3 personal things every week on social media. Post 3 Plexus things every week on social media. Invite people to events. Invite people to the Why Plexus, Why Now calls, which happen Monday through Friday. Invite people to our team calls, like our belief call that's happening Monday night. Invite people to a 15-minute messenger event that you put on, or you have your sponsor help you. Invite people to a Facebook event. Invite people to a in-person event, a Sip for a Cause event, which my team, we're doing the end of October. There are so many things that you can invite people to. Don't wait. Start reaching out, start inviting, send samples, send 3-day challenge boxes, whatever it is that you can get it into people's hands. If you have questions, reach out to me, reach out to your direct sponsor or your team, and they will help you. Find an accountability partner, find a running partner, and do this with them so that you stay on track and you stay accountable for your goals. But I cannot wait to see you in Orlando at Leaders Retreat.